the final of the men's 200 metres breaststroke. Dmitry Balandin of Kazakhstan was swimming in lane 8. Yasuhiro Koseki of Japan was in lane 6. They were both known as fast starters. Ippai Watanabe of Japan had set an Olympic record in the semi-finals. Koseki sprinted through the first 50 metres. He reached the turn in first place. And Koseki was well ahead of world record pace as they reached the halfway turn. But Balandin, at the bottom of the picture, was also ahead of the world record. Koseki was still leading after 150 metres, setting up a sprint finish. Balandin in the gold hat was still in contention, and so was Koseki. The medal places would be decided in the final 5 metres. Balandin touched first in a time of 2 minutes 7.46 seconds. There was less than half a second separating the first 6 swimmers. The gold medal was presented to Dmitry Balandin of Kazakhstan, silver to Josh Prino of the United States, and bronze to Anton Chupkov of Russia.